Hi. My name is Michael Veltman, and I'm a financial advisor. This video is to explain what I do and how I can help you. I assist clients with financial planning, and if you have never heard of it before, financial planning is a process of determining an individual's short, medium, and long-term financial goals, purposes in life, and life priorities, and after considering his resources, risk profile and current lifestyle, to detail a balanced and realistic plan to meet those goals. The individual's goals are used as guideposts to map a course of action on what needs to be done to reach these goals. The process includes the collection of relevant information, investigation and analysis, before making the recommendations to the client. Ways that I can help reach these goals are 1. Personal financial management, for example budgeting. 2. Investment strategies, for example building a well-balanced unit trust investment at various investment houses. 3. Asset management, for example, reviewing and maintaining your current portfolio of investments. 4. Risk management, for example, short-term and long-term insurance. 5. Tax planning, for example, capitalizing on tax rebates and lowering taxable income. 6. Retirement planning, for example, making sure the retirement mechanisms are in place to retire comfortably. 7. Estate planning, for example, making sure there is estate liquidity and your estate will provide for your dependents after death. If I can help in any way or if advice is needed, please do not hesitate to contact me on 082-885-8284 or email me at michael@mrdwealth.co.za.